Is it spring yet? Not. Okay, I'm coming out anyway. It's warm in there. Welcome to Jean's Driveway. I am here today with a 2015 Volkswagen Golf Sportwagon. We've all heard about GTIs and Golf R's. They're very hot, but the wagon, this is a rare beast. You don't really have many wagons out there anymore. Not so rare that I don't have a Volkswagen Jetta Sportwagon in my driveway that I own. That is the end of that era. The Golf Wagon will now replace the Jetta Sportwagon. So I need to check it out because I think I'm gonna need one. Jennings Family Jetta! Of all the vehicles I could have bought, I bought a Jetta Wagon. And I bought it because my husband was spending $1,000 a month on gas in a Suburban, taking one dog to a dog show. This became Bob's rolling kennel. We got a turbo diesel engine in it, so suddenly our fuel economy went to 45 miles per gallon. And we've been saving a lot of money. So I am thinking the Jennings family is gonna be very, very comfortable in this brand new Golf Wagon. And look at, I'm gonna be happy because it looks so much nicer. It's brand new. It has beautiful lights. It has beautiful crisp lines, but we're gonna have to look in the interior. First, we're gonna measure the width with my dog lead and see if we can get the kennel in the other car. Okay, there we go. All right, so now we're gonna see if this is gonna be wide enough. Oh yeah, room to clear. Perfect. All right, the next thing we're gonna do is see how tall this load floor is. Because you gotta pick up a kennel to get it in here, right? If you're shorter than me, you're not gonna like it. All right, it went right about there. All right, here we go. Do you know, I could look in the owner's manual and give you the specifics. But this is so much cuter, isn't it? Very unscientific. All right, definitely about the same. Definitely. Specifically about the same. I think we've got a wrap here. The new Golf has a lot of high-tech safety equipment. Most of it's optional. This particular car has forward collision warning, and it also has adaptive lights that turn in the direction you're going. Those are both optional things. I guarantee you that my husband will not get any of it. No optional safety equipment, no optional anything. That's the kind of guy he is. So, when he gets his Golf Sportwagon, it will have a turbo diesel engine. It will have a 6-speed, and it will have nothing else. He'll be happy to find out that it will still have, as standard equipment, Bluetooth. It will have a front seat heater. It will have air conditioning. That's what he cares about. He'll be excited when I tell him it also has a rear view camera and keyless entry with push button start as standard equipment. Although the Golf Sportwagon costs a couple hundred bucks more than the last model, the new Golf Wagon with the diesel engine is going to cost $2,000 less than that Jetta. He is gonna love me forever.